personnel are advised to stay in the evacuation shelter or any other safe area until the unit has secured the facility.
Designated in 90 seconds, all personnel must evacuate the facility.